The reason that I'm here standing in front of you asking you to help us to build a medical center is because I took a promise, Lee Nader, about 2.5 years ago. My daughter was about to give birth and the doctor checked her here in Ramat Beit Shemesh and found out that she was in distress and her baby was in distress. Immediately she told us we couldn't even wait for an ambulance to get in the first car and run to the first medical center, which is either Hadassah or Sharet Zedek, about 45 minutes away. We called our taxi driver, immediately got on the road, and I can tell everybody that these were the longest 45 minutes of my life. I never davened to Hashem so much. When we got to the hospital, they immediately took her in, checked her. Her heart was going up and down. The baby's heart was going up and down. And I promised at that moment, Lee Nader, that if the baby was born and there was ever an opportunity to help here, to build something so that nobody would have to go through that terrible hour that I went through, I would seriously get involved, and that's the reason that I'm here. So please, we're all committed. Where there's a will, there's a way, and everybody has to put their 5 cents or whatever they can. $1 million would be nice too. But we really need a center here, a new medical center here in Israel. We are here, we love our land. We're here holding it for everybody. We love living here, and all we're asking is for help so that our children, my grandchildren, and hopefully one day your children don't have to go through experiences like this. And that's all. Anything that you all can do to help us will be very, very much appreciated. Thank you.